practicing his little skills. What's that Stewie Weather doing? He's being old crazy cat. Go get him, Mokey. He's being old crazy. Little rabbit. He just had some breakfast. It's like, I don't know, 50 degrees out here this morning, so it's pretty chilly. And Stewie's filling his oats. So he's probably playing with Mokey. He's attacking him or not. There he is. Where's Mokey Cat? Come here and play with Stewie. Come here, Mokey Moke. Mokey Moke, come here. Come here and play with Stewie. The other day I come out here, it was so stinking cute. Stewie literally climbed underneath Mokey and was standing underneath him. Mokey standing there like, that crazy rabbit's crazy. Then Mokey laid down and Stewie jumped on him and over him. I mean, they were just being crazy the other morning. Oh my goodness. You're being crazy cats. I know. I know. Oh my goodness. Stewie Rabbit's being crazy. He's all crazy, Stewie Rabbit. I know, he is. He is being a little... Sometimes he lets me pet him, sometimes he don't. Let me pet him. He lets me pet him this morning. Sometimes he don't want me touching him. This is about as much as I do with him. And you can tell he's a little touchy. He doesn't like it, he's flinchy. It's like, human, stupid human, leave me alone. All right, so... Oh, nice morning. Boys are fed. I know people keep complaining because I haven't. What are you doing, boy? I didn't want to deal with them fighting over hay this morning. So Buddy came over right away and Ransom didn't. So I moved Ransom Paul away on the other side. I got to cut this damn grass. So... I put Ransom up all there because he was slow this morning. I was going to lay them both here, and I was like, where's Ransom? So I started walking over there, and then he came around the corner. I went, I'll lay yours over here so you guys don't have to compete. Taking advice from that freaking expert that told me I was creating conflict. Yeah, right. Look at that damn pasture, man. I cut that shit in August. Maybe it was the beginning of August, and it's September 20th, and this thing has grown. Man. And I don't like to cut it now because it's going to stop growing. And then they won't have things to snack on. But I kind of want to cut some of it down, so I'm probably going to get out here today and just drive around, make a couple paths, maybe cut off some big weed patches and... be doing some grass cutting today while it's cool. Moon's still out. Can y'all see that moon? The moon's coming out. A little bit of a breeze, not much. But because it's so freaking chilly, doesn't take much of a breeze. The other horses weren't over there the last couple days, so I haven't been feeding them. I've been weaning them off. I've got a little bit more hay for them, but... You know, I gotta be careful about feeding them and making them think that I'm feeding them or telling it. Because when we were talking before, you know, they were feeding the cows because the cows were skinny of the old neighbor. And I said, yeah, he doesn't feed them. I usually feed them every morning. So now, if I feed them, I don't want him thinking. He thinks we don't feed them. Oh, Mokey has a little bit of food left. All right, so hey, there's Mokey Cat. You already had your little snack this morning. Don't act like I haven't fed you. You even got one right there that you forgot. He just found it. You forgot that one. All right, so I kind of got one table cleaned off in here. I'm working on it. This was my I gotta get this area clean. That area will be pretty easy, but this thing's a monster because it's like the first table I come to. And of course I got all the freaking kitty food here. Rabbit food. I still gotta do those horses' feet with that new disc. So I need to change that. I was looking for the tool for that and I was like, damn, where'd I put that tool? Yeah, see, Belle's way on the other side. She's not. All right. Just figured I'd check in and show. Been a dog barking back here all morning. I don't know what's going on over here. That sounds like Ransom's uncle's place. Yeah, that is back there. I wonder what they're barking at. I'm getting an iPhone 13 for freaking zero. I tell you what, I complain about AT&T, but if I turn in my phone, I pay a $60 trade-in fee and then a $30 activation for the new phone, and that's it. It's a $999 iPhone 13 Pro. Supposed to have a lot better camera than this one. I thought this camera was pretty damn good, but we'll see. Man, they're really upset about something. They normally don't bark over there like that. So I see some cattle out there. Is that a car or truck out there? I can't tell. So if there was a Cody you were running by, they would bark, he would run off, and they would stop barking. And I don't see anything running out here. A little Ransom. Our buddy boy. All right, well, on that day, I have to do a check-in. People complaining. I ain't been putting enough horsey videos out. All right, well, oh, and whoever started that damn rumor that I'm shutting down a channel, I'm tired of getting emails. Oh, we're sorry to see you leave. We heard that you some, quite a few people said that Lester said it. I texted Lester, dude, did you say I was shutting down channel? He goes, no. So I was like, everybody's blaming you for saying that. I'm getting all these emails that I'm shutting down my channel. All I said is that I'm not going to do the lives anymore. It's just not freaking worth the hassle. I end up getting frustrated and pissed off, and I'm tired of arguing with people. I mean, it's bad enough dealing with the stupid comments that I got to read. When you're dealing with it, trying to do live and trying to stay on topic and trying to, you know, it's just a pain in the ass. But anyway, well, in that there. Crap, when I walked out, I didn't even see this. Freaking Smokey left me another damn something else to clean up. Ricky loves you. Look, I don't know what you people think love is, but this ain't love to me, all right? All right, we'll end after.